November the 3rd, 1957. Russia launches the first manned flight into space. Sputnik 2. The passenger, Laika, one of several stray dogs taken off the streets. There was no re-entry plan. Her space trip meant certain death. The Russians said she was humanely euthanized, but in reality, she died of overheating and fear. 5 to 7 hours into the flight. Laika didn't even have room to turn around. Nikita Khrushchev, what have you done? And she can never go home anymore. And she can never go home anymore.
Christian.
Africa. Rest in peace. And she can never go home anymore. Never go home anymore. Nikita Khrushchev, what have you done? What?